butt kicked. He tried to get back. He tried to get back and maybe get something started, but whoa! He, unfortunately,
wow, the pocket sand. Let's see if Cowboy can grab the ointment here. Changing the channel, both of them. Here's the grenade. Oh boy. Nice work. Okay. Scar off to an early start.
That definitely looked tough.
Oh yes, and he's got full bar as well.
Ooh, all right. Came in for the scoop. Out of the air. Ooh,
tries
super
to get
high
through.
Up. Coming down from the sky.
First opportunity here for Cowboy. Whoa! And the EX-Ray. This is going to be gorgeous. George, he's going to continue here.
Did he have three grenades? He has one grenade. So he can get some damage. Unless
he drops
no!
it. Still juicy damage, but could have gotten a little bit more there and position. He has to regroup. At the center of the stage, the big anti-air gorgeous.
But, you know, if Sonya gets knocked down and she doesn't have grenades, it's going to be tough for her to get those grenades back, too, considering the space control that Shinnok has.
Just as you mentioned it, knocked down in the corner. There's the grenade. Oh, boy. Not much health left here for Scar.
Did not want to spend the bar on it. There
it
is. Perfect.
Simple keep out. She has no teleport. The only air mobility she has is the dive kick. And, man, ooh, again, there's the trade. Very difficult for her to get past those up spells. Especially there, like he has meter. When he has meter, it's very hard for her to thread the needle.
Oh, wow. Out of the air. Nice little combo in the corner. Not huge damage, but that's Bone Shaper.
Ooh, the position change here. And the block. He saw it coming 2 miles away. The reload.
That's one of the things, right? You have to give up such big damage to play this character. But once you have your grenades, you are a giant threat.
How is Cowboy going to get out of here?
Missed it.
Again,
NJP, just
another.
Complete air control.
Yeah, defending the skies with that NJP twice there. He spent the whole round in the corner. That was impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go.
Very swing-heavy matchup when there were no...
Here we go. Not a good start to this game, too. Cowboy needs to make this count. Changing the channel. Backing up. Oh.
The whiff punish was not there. And now Demo Sonya. Oh, the drop.
A little quick teabag there. Oh, the up skulls, he burns it. Okay, wants the position change, no channel. Backing up. It's clear that Cowboy wants to create space. Lots of defensive jumping, lots of backdashing.
That's what he would hope for, but no,
man,
the roll away.
So hard to keep her out. Up skulls, meter burns it late there.
She's locked with grenades, no conversion though.
Again. Using the threat of meter burn on the up skulls there to cause hesitation in Scar. And there's the overhead.
Not quite two bars.
Wow, and he just got it, but he's not going to be able to use it.
Yes,
wow,
I love
nice
the
work.
EX. Very smart choice.
Man, Scar in a hurry here. Okay.
Coming
there's the
in.
Big jump and from downtown with the interactable.
And then went low. That's something Cowboy's going to have to recall. Down to anti-air.
Or just, meeting him in the air. The air-to-airs have been so perfect from Scar. Lots of damage from those as well. They're adding up. Here we go. Opportunity for Cowboy. Mix up. Goes with the low. Gets him out of the air. Nice scramble combo. Okay. Dive kick whiffs. Overhead. This is going to hurt. Scar reloads for breakfast. Okay, there's the ground pound up skull.
Try to take control of the space, but Sonya just runs in afterward, almost using it as a way to get in.
Okay. This is a good opportunity. He's got a juicy lead. Cowboy sitting ugly.
Chip. Well,
beautiful,
doesn't even need it.
Kill. Gorgeous. Now Scar waking up in the corner. Round count tied up, but he does have a game here in the set. The big swing. They're in the center stage.
Jumped in kick. Works.
Overhead.
Yes. Not too much, though. Just the switch of sides.
Overhead for Sonya. Okay. Reload. Lethal Enforcers.
I love the jump timing. What a read to get out of there.
Oh, and he armors into the rainbow drop. Wants the screen position. Run under.
The anti-air.
That was gorgeous, George. Scar. That was so impressive. The run under was so nice. Down three. Hitting the brakes.
The delay, but overhead anyway, works.
And we're in the corner. Cowboy.
Using that to get a little bit more in the way of grenades. Now pressuring. Cowboy, I like the interruption. Here he is. Damage.
Oh, the breaker forces it.
I don't think that's not that big of a deal for Demo Sonya. She has two grenades still, which is really what matters.
Oh, man, that was such a gorgeous meter burn there.
This is game.
Ooh.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Right on through.
Yikes.
And she shows it right off.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Both players looking composed. Nice job by Cowboy tying things up in the set. I doubt we're going to see any kind of change from... Yeah, there we go.
No, rematch. I think, yeah, both of these players are pretty much in their characters.
Early start with the dive kick again, giving Cowboy early momentum in the game. We're in the corner. Armor, wait a minute here. Position change. The delay wake-up is such a huge factor here in this fight.
Absolutely.
Pocket sand.
That means no grenades.
Anti-air down jab.
Oh, she has one grenade left. Excuse me.
Oh, the spacing.
Gone. Oh, use that as a cover to get the rest.
Oh, yes. That is such a great strategy by Scar. Using a grenade to get three. I love it.
Taking a little bit of control. Yes, had a bar to spend. Wow. Here comes Bone Shaper now. And the drop.
Uh-oh. It's never over for our hero. The uppercut, I spoke too soon. Nice work by Cowboy, staying composed, and now he's got the advantage. Turning things around from an early game from Scar. The jump in, dive kick whiff.
Yep,
gets clipped by a grenade. Reload.
Here comes Sonya now, very cautious.
Wow, I like the spacing.
That's one of the big things about Sonya, is that she can alter her jump arc moving backwards. So dangerous in footsies.
That was perfect. Face down wake up, the grenade, armor breaks through that.
Beautiful setup. Reload, and now super dangerous jump kick.
Oh, wow, and another situation where the grenade covers her. It's like an assist. Very, very nice.
Sonya moving away.
Here we go.
Threatening dive kick. In fact, that might have been dive kick attempt.
Ooh, the up skulls, but the grenade and the reload. Wow. Scar, the presence of mind.
Trying to jump in through. Here comes Cowboy, though. Spends the meter. Yes. Into the corner. No drop this time.
Standing.
What's he got?
Oh, what a block on the low. Steals a turn. Careful.
Out of the air. Juan Cowboy has jumped that out a couple of times, but this time, no. Now, full X-ray on deck. Lovely block.
Beautiful.
Overhead.
Here we go. Creating space. The big anti-air. Get back in the corner.
Oh, wow. Neutral jump kick.
Score with the
Doing
trade.
Doing some good work. Can Cowboy get out of this?
No.
The whiff. And now it's a chance.
No. That could be a disaster.
It's all changed. Positioning. Momentum.
Oh, and
the
overhead
whiffs.
He caught him. And he still has a breaker. Oh, he doesn't even need it. Very nice work by Scar. Staying on top of things. Man, I thought that game was going to go to Cowboy. Such an impressive job by Scar. Here we go. Early start with the up skulls. Great throw tech. Dashing up. Is he going to burn it? No. This time? No.
Oh,
last one whiffs.
Yes.
Okay. Back jump again.
She blocks. Yes. Trying
to
take
the
control.
Early lead. Yeah, he wants the early zoning lead. And look at this, converting off of that.
Scar keeping the meter. A chance! Made it in!
Man, that was amazing work.
There is a little bit where you can thread the needle there, and he tried it before, missed it this time. Yes, though.
Top
and you can see what the benefit is for that.
Yeah.
Look at this.
It was a risk, but man, it is paying off, and he is going to tie things up with this at least. Oh! He's in the corner. Oh, and he swings right out, and he combos off of the swing. Oh, and a little...
Boy. How many grenades? Zero grenades, but still a lot of damage available to her on the follow-up combo.
He might be able to seal the deal
here. He might. He missed it last
time. Oh, yes. Very nice work. Double run cancel there. That was gorgeous. And look at these composed players. I love seeing this. Veterans here. Face down wake-ups. In the corner. Uppercut. Up skulls cancels it with the meter burn. Anti-air with the jab. Reload.
Out of the air.
Wow. No meter needed. Okay. The pressure. Wow, he runs all the way up overhead city. He's the mayor.
This is bad news right
all
now for Cowboy.
Them.
Bad news. Reloads. Oh,
look at this pressure.
Well, nice.
Oh,
out of the air.
Wait a minute here.
Great call from Wound Cowboy to know exactly when to start the zone.
Corner, yes, he does.
This is a throw.
Cautious. Rainbow drop.
Really? That was a backdash that just happened to be caught.
Yeah, he has a good read there. Anti air. He's running all the way up into the overhead. This is Scar's game to win.
And you see that delay before the overhead started? Not
Breaker
quite that.
Not a factor? Oh, wow. Jeez.
I love the delay on that. Beautiful play by Scar.
Very, very nice.
And unfortunately for Cowboy, he did get here in winner's side top 8. And then